This team got smoked in that last playoff game. It's important to start well. A good early save for him.
Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The Ducks are getting penalized for slashing. The Predators get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Obviously, goals have been hard to come by. Here's the first power play of the game.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he takes the feed. It's a 3-on-1. Here's a shot. That goes off the blocker. What a save by Saros.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Grant. Anaheim's penalty killers get a hold of it. Here's a solid collision. Nashville's on the attack. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. How did he stop that one?
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Along the wall by Henry. Great reflex on display tonight on this part.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Puck grab by Mahura. Scooped up along the wall by Lundstrom. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. And that's just out of reach. Passes the puck over to Vetrano. To the front! Scores! A shorthanded goal and come out of nowhere! They've got in front!
If you're going to play in this league, you have to be able to take your minutes and make a contribution. Sometimes you don't get a lot. The penalty killers play a key role, but they don't get a lot of minutes games. The chance shows up, it's taken advantage, and now they've gotten the lead.
The Ducks were preaching good start. Mission accomplished so far.
Yeah, you can preach it all you want. You've got to execute it. And they came out as aggressive as they possibly could be, and they capitalized early.
The Predators win possession here in the open ice. Get a little physical there with that collision. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Predators' main advantage comes to an end, and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out if they give up a shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play and they pay for it.
Lots of time left in this period. Anaheim's ahead 1-0. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Into the attacking area from the left side. And he gets in front of that. No, he scores! He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net. And that's a goal! Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Predators get a hold of the puck off the draw. And a little body contact on that play.
That was such a big hit, James. Solidly planted. He's just struggling back to the bench. He wants to get his wind back.
And here's a pass to Tolman. Tolman sliding the puck behind the net. That's using the body on the block. Feeds it on over to Vetrano. And we've got a 2-on-1. And that's broken up. Passes it to Chanot. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zegras. Dumps the puck in. Slides it to Terry. Lock it. Down the left wing, they gain the zone. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. And that goes off a body. Gets it to the other point. Shot to the wall. And he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside. And a good solid hit on that play. The Predators grab possession. pass over to Trenin. Nice zone entry on the left side. Into the offensive zone, down the right wing. Sends one up to Tomasino. Handles the puck. Oh, down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
Quick feed to Anderson. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Stop by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. The Ducks gain possession along the wall.
That's the time!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start the change of momentum of this tight game. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Anaheim's taking a one-goal lead here in the first.
Deserved one-goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
The Predators win it. Moves it to McDonough. First period nearly in the books here. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Here's a short pass to Zuccarello. Oh, and another big stop!
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Great save from Antonio. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment.
Underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
The Predators have to rebound after that sluggish start, James. It's like they had the heavy boots early in that first period. They never had the puck, and as a result, they're chasing this game right now.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Ducks are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Dishes it to Terry. Anaheim's got it along the wall. Handles the pass at center. The Ducks pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Poked away at center by Josi. Slides the puck across to Fowler. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Terry. Thunderous collision along the boards. Scores! And they go back to back to light the lane.
The momentum in the game changes fast. You get one. And now they've really put them back on their heels. Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this. And the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
The Ducks have gone up by two here in this second period.
Really like the way they've gone about their business. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried to forecheck. I like it, and they've preserved this two-goal lead.
The Predators looking against the half wall. But couldn't make that play with the pass. Great read on the block. Quick pass across to Puck.
Puck said down the ice. We'll get an icing. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Anaheim's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Seegers wins possession in the defensive zone.
Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. They
score!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Anaheim's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost that will tonight.
Puck picked up by Fowler.
Coming to the slot! They score! And it's an offensive tidal wave here. Hard to believe, that almost felt like it came out of nowhere, James. The four straight call his name before that puck's on and off the stick from the low slot.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Henrique's won the draw. Anaheim's moving it into the offensive end.
Second period.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers. Sends it into the offensive zone. Gives the puck up to Silverberg. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, what a stick save!
Those backhand plays are just that. So quick! Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Directed over to McTavish. Takes the puck along the boards. The Predators have it now. Tolvanen has crossed the line and gained the zone. Gets it over to Lundstrom. They've got numbers here. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. And now it's grabbed by Jones. Takes a shot, and that's broken up. Maintains possession. On the attack along the boards. Puck scooped up by McDonough. Gains the ball on the right wall. Tries to feed it over to Mäkinen. And it's a quick pass to Lundstrom. Nice poke check. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Zuccarello. Makes his presence known on the ice. The Ducks take it across the line. Drives to the paint. What a blocker stop at point blank range by Montego. Tries to get the puck over to Trenin. Here he is with the back.
Second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
Period number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Anaheim's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
The Predators win the faceoff. They go on the attack from the left side. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Carey. Slick feed. Drives it to the crease. Stones him in front. Here he is on the right wing. Scores!
And he got right on his inside edges there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away. Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
The Ducks haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They have played outstanding hockey.
The Predators win the draw here in the neutral zone. Good hit on the play. Taken by Terry. On the attack, they come down.
When you see a player that's feeling it like this, James, he's got to go back and get into the game.
Anaheim sliding the puck behind the net. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Taken along the wall by Comtois. Big save by the goaltender. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Sends the pass in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Takes the pass. Rocks him on the play. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Yossi's got it through center. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Slides it back to the blue line. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Sends it in front, and that's stopped. That's a textbook body contact there. From one point man to another. And that's blocked from someone in front. Hot grab by Granlund. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it to Granlund. Oh, what a save with the stick by Gibson. He got all of that hit. Picked up along the boards by Lindstrom.
A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Ducks have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
Nashville's won it. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. He scores!
James, I think he's going to take this off immediately.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Won the draw. The Ducks are on the attack. Centering feed!
Zone, they'll go to work offensively here. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Skates in behind the cage. Drills them. Nashville's got it against the boards. Oh, that just sounded painful. Fires it. Close save, and the play continues.
Malkin Bolt fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guy
all alone! Oh, did he? The score! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time!
The Predators have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scores out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Under a minute to go in the third. Puts it on net. Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out. Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Makes it look easy with the stop. Great hit on the play. The Ducks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Takes the feed from the wing.
You don't have much time to deliver it. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
should do.
Well, what a night of hockey, and the intensity will only continue to ramp up at the next playoff game, and we will see you all then here at EA Sports.